Robbie, why can't I hang out with the Outer Moons? It isn't that you can't, but crossing the Divine Belt is dangerous. Nobody knows what's in there. I'm just trying to keep you safe, Ixia. You're the only one left. I'm sorry about that, Roby. Don't worry, I'm not going anywhere. Thanks. We should go see Verda now. I cannot with the inhale I did at the end of the bed. I was laughing so hard after that.
Hey, Vetra.
You're back already.
Of course I'm back. Your every takes 72 days. Though mine only takes 27.
Yeah, I know. You tell me that every time you pass by. But I find it interesting that your orbit is so fast. Even faster than Roby, correct?
Yep, that's right. His orbit takes 53 days.
Idel, I feel we should talk to Nadia. Since Cola is on the other side of the Divine Belt, Nadia has nobody to talk to due to his distant orbit. Kind of feel bad for the guy.
So, why not visit him?
And leave our orbits?
Who cares, right? We could do whatever we want.
Okay, not for too long, though.
I completely forgot to do the why is like Nadia tilted one, so this pretend this is the way.
You don't belong here. Leave, monster. I'm sorry.
Cola? Are you all right?
Voices came back. Tell me what's going on, Cola.
What do you mean, Amel?
There must be a reason for this, right?
I don't know. Whatever happened must have been so long.
I guess we'll find out someday.
Maybe.
Maybe we will.
That one took me like 10 tries to get right because it was like extra small and I could not read it.
You're everything alright, Kronos?
Yeah. Just stargazing, honey. Can you be honest with me? Babe, since a year ago, you've been acting strange. I'll tell you tomorrow.
Tomorrow, as in 172 hours?
We're always right next to each other. I take 531 days, and you take 533 days. That'll be very awkward.
Okay, I'll tell you. Just get ready for a long story, Mona.
At last!
You can hear me crack up at the end of the poem. Oh my god, I could not take that.
Hey!
You are back.
up to?
Leave me alone.
I'm so excited to tell you about my 2-year orbit. My moon got hit by an asteroid. I caught an asteroid in my orbit. I saw Kronos and Morana talking shooting star.
Shut up. Please go away. I need time to recover. From, the incident.
I just... wanna help.
I don't need your help.
Oh my god, I believe that's in chronological order, or, like, time of posting, but, like, yeah. So, I'm like, that's, like, it so far, but I would be so honored if the creator of this comic, like, posted, because I just decided to spend, like, an all-nighter doing this. And I had to watch, like, 10 tutorials to learn how to use CapCut. So, like, yeah.